misfortune.
Off a southern playlistic Cadillac music. The everyday bullshit can make a nigga reclusive. I give you all the exclusives. I'm twisting dope like a Rubik's Cube. Nigga, take a walk in my shoes. Come deal with my paranoia. I'm so scared I might lose. Sip a cup, I like bruise. That might lighten my mood. At least for my baby's sake, I pray I make the right move. I feel like God with a murderous ink pen. About to put a couple hollow points in your ink skin. Rappers, you fugazi, we can see that you pretend. Butter soft, leather in the seats that I'm sinked in. Welcome to the mind of Mr. Pink. And the fuck is these niggas sniffing? The verbal serial killer, this itching, this dick is clipping. Niggas nothing different, same shit, different porcelain. Thank God we walked up out that abortion clinic. Old school Chevy, the windows tinted. Another homicide, 12 need more forensics. The fact is, pigs murdering black kids and black kids murdering black kids. Ain't what a value in that. It's like we don't see no value in black. A fatherless habitat, moving vows of that crack.
Another day, another misfortune.
Souls, communities broken, can't find a way for them. Niggas still waiting on God to skydive. Like, that's our only hope to stop these drive-bys.
Nah.
Ain't no action heroes, a bunch of misguided Negroes. We scared of our own, so we sleep with guns under pillows. ADT alarms, they don't mean no harm. And I'm guilty of it too. I profile niggas like arm. What this nigga up to? Damn, he looking shady. Is he casing my crib while I'm clutching on the 380? Meanwhile, he just trying to find a local gymnasium. We assume the worst and we plant these seats in our cranium. Damn, that's that same mind frame that killed Trayvon. But we don't think shit about the bitch when she's selling Avon. Wake up, something going on, my niggas. We murder over dumb shit, still miss the big picture. Psychological damage planted in our genes. Yeah, how we go to this when we used to be kings and queens? Meanwhile, the African population increasing over bullshit diseases. Hunger and shit that's meanless. That's weird, the most hated and feared. Open your third eye, there's something going on here. Slavery mind, they still controlling most of y'all head. Ask Malcolm when you wake from the Matrix. They